Camera rolling.
Marker, scene 1C, take 2.
And action.
I look for peace, but see, I don't attain what I need for keeps. This silly game we play. Now look at this. Madness, the magnet keeps attracting me. I try to run, but see, I'm not that fast. I think I'm first, but surely finish last. Cause day and night, the lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. At night, day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone, some things will never change. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. At night.
Right now, I'm just decorating the set.
We're lighting the first scene, and we're controlling the light because it's bleeding through the door.
I am eating an apple right now, and later I will be doing something very useful.
But overall, I have to say this production is going rather smooth.
It's going good. It's been a lot of work.
I'm supposed to fall in love with a singer and get murdered because of my past, pretty much. I'm either a scumbag or just seeing too many bad days. You see?
So I'm gonna hit somebody with a bat.
You're hitting someone with a bat.
That's right. I'm gonna sing a little bit.
My name's Tho and I'm the gaffer.
I'm Melissa. I'm here.
Hi, my name is Julio. I will be the camera operator for this shoot.
I'm the AD on set. My name is Brandon Chessher.
My name is Alex Sanchez. I'm an extra.
I'm Autumn Luna and I'm an extra.
How's it going so far?
It's good.
Action. Scotch.
Scotch.
Fuck.
Fucked it up. That's my knife. My knife's definitely bigger than your knife. And I got a lighter.
I like you.
We gotta move in a circle.
Catch up.
Move in a circle around me. Around me.
I cut you up so bad, the way you wish you weren't. I cut up so bad.
Beat it. Ooh.
Just chilling at my house, watching TV and stuff. And this gray car just pulls up and just, you know, this tall white guy with curly hair just comes out. And, you know, comes with a bat and just busts open the window, and I was like, hey man, what's going on? And so it's like he just snatches me and throws me in the trunk of his car, and all of a sudden I'm like at the House of Blues. And so it turns out it was Chessher.
At night.
Feeling lonely?
Yeah.
Need something to brighten up your day? You can get one of these peacock flowers. We kill lots of peacocks just to bring you happiness.
But yeah, things are going great. We'll be done in 2 more weeks.
Daniels?